Welcome everybody coming in. Gonna bust out some Morgan Trail. Have some fun. What do you guys think? You guys ain't played this in forever. When's the last time you guys played this? When's the last time? Let's go with it. What's up, Jose? You ready to play? Are you ready to play? There, I think we're all set. That's set. Yo, my guy. Last thing I need to do. Hold on. There, now I can see. Now I can see everything. All right, we are all set and ready, guys. You guys ready to hit the trail? That's it, we're gonna travel the trail. Yeah, we'll just be the banker, why not? All right, let's get some people in here who wanna play. Let's get some names. Who we have. Who wants ours? There's five spots. I'm gonna start out first. Yolo's gonna be running this boat. There we go, we'll go with the Yolo. All right, so we got Jose. There you go. I got you in. Who else we got? We're in for a few more. A few more come in and hit this. Hit this ride. Oh my gosh. Went out shopping earlier. Put you in, coach. All right. We got butter.
I hope daddy likes you.
There we go. Who else we got? Got more peeps? I know somebody's got a spot. Who needs a spot? The Buzz has declared a raid. Holy cow, we just started. What is this game? Man. Peeps coming in.
Welcome back.
We're playing the Oregon Trail. The Oregon Trail. Who we guys got? That's what we're playing right now. Sua. And Vanavan. Thank you guys so much. What was Eric playing? You want Cheech? All right, we're putting Cheech in there. There we go. We got Cheech. We got room for one more. You guys want to put the Busby in there? Oops. Let's see. I could probably get the Busby in there. Hold on. I've done messed up my screen.
I hope daddy likes you.
Good enough. All right. We're going to put Busby in there. If I can get it. Why isn't it doing it? There we go. And we got room for one more. He said Cheech. Here we go. Let's get it on the send. Give it a shot. A little late, bud.
I hope daddy likes you.
We're going to adjust the screen here. Man, it does not want to do what it's supposed to. Stay there. Stay there. It's because I was everywhere. Are his names correct? Yes.
All right. I hope daddy likes you.
Let me adjust the screen real fast.
My ding ding dong.
Oh, my ding ding dong. Hold up. We got to adjust the screen. Oh my god, Floppy coming in, trying to mail me, trying to adjust some stuff. Man, everybody coming in.
Welcome back, supporter
everybody coming
Shane
in.
Lovely.
Man, sell down. Ah, there we go. Good. We're back to legit. Oh, gotta make it big. Big like a pickle. Good enough. All right, we're gonna leave in March. We always start with March and work our way down. Oh, there it is. Still got a little too big. I wasn't ready at the time. Oh my gosh. Go play like that. All right, here we go. So it's real simple. This is how we play. All right. So we get 69 pounds of food, giggity. And that's all we play with. And we go from there. So we square up. We're at the general store. There we go. Good enough.
My money don't jiggle, jiggle.
It folds. Like all right, so here we go. We buy all the oxen because we don't want to. One, we're not oxen. So we buy all 9 oxen that you could get. 9 yoke food.
My money don't jiggle, jiggle.
69 bold. Pounds.
Like you, wiggle, wiggle, for sure.
You guys get 1 pair of clothing. 1. That's it. You guys got to share the pants.
My money don't jiggle.
All right. Thank you guys so much for the roses and the tiny dinies. You got this notification on Discord? Hell yeah. All right, here we go. One pair of pants. You guys get one. So you guys got to share it. Ammunition. Ammunition, we don't hunt, but you need to have ammunition for your wagon to catch on fire. So we have that. We buy all three that we can buy. And that is it. You guys ready? Here it is. So, what's up, Sandra? The no pants party, only one. Are there any other games similar to this? No, the Oregon Trail is its own trail. Welcome, guys. All right. You ain't got this there. We're about to find out. Here we go. So another thing that we always do is we change the pace. So we go fast. So always fast, because if you're not first, you're last. Food rations. We give you bare bones. 69 pounds of food, but you only get three. You know, so bare bones. All right, and we ford everything. We drive a terrible ford, so we ford all the rivers. So it's normal for people to die in it. It's okay. Okay, here we go. So we also vote after each time an incident comes up if they're going to live or die. All right? We never look around. We don't need it. All right, here we go. You guys ready? Let me get some music going. We need some music. White Shadow, my guy. Thank you so much. I got the music coming on here. We gotta lighten this bad boy up. You guys ready? Got it. Let me turn it down. Let's get back. All right.
My money don't jiggle, jiggle.
Oh my gosh, with the four TikToks. Here it is. So the river is 656 feet across. It's 8.5 feet deep. We're going to take the Ford Festiva and go. Here it is. You haven't played this forever? Don't worry. We play it an all new way. We always ford the river. Here we go. I hope you guys survive. That the Y button Amazon Trail? Oh, the Yukon? I have no idea. I haven't played any of those. All right. So the river was too deep to ford. So we've again lost it. Thank you for the chilies, my guy. We lost the one set of clothing. So somebody took their pants off when they were drowning. So we got one set of clothing lost, 1,526 bullets gone, one wagon wheel, 22 pounds of food, 60 ounces. Cheech did not make it. Jose, you're out, bud. Here we go. The first river, you didn't even make it. It's okay. Here we go. Logicore coming in. Holy hex. I wasn't even embarrassed. I wasn't even ready. All right.
Oh, you touch my ta-la-la.
Busby. Busby has exhaustion right now. Put a one in chat if he's going to live, two if he's going to die. We're going to push the button, and it's going to go, and we're going to see if he dies right after. Sometimes it goes, hey, they got this, and they die. We're going to see. One for live, two for death. Logicore with the one. Benti with the two. Shadow with the two. Vanna says one. Is Busby gonna make it? Dun, dun, dun.
Oh, you touch my tongue. My ding ding dong.
Ash says send it with the two. We got two? Alright, so it's 1-1-1-2-2-2. It's tied. Do we have a tiebreaker? Here it is. He has. Oh, he lived. He lived. We're not looking around.
My money don't jiggle, jiggle. It falls.
Oh my gosh. Wiggle, wiggle, for sure. You're too much. You're too much. We're at the river again. We're at the big blue river. Oh, it's 258 feet across. 6.2 feet deep. You're unstoppable. That's what I'm saying. We're going to hop in the Ford Festiva right here. Lock the hubs. Here we go. We're fording the river. We're fording the river. Here it goes. Thank you, Chris, for the roses. I appreciate that. All right. So we lost 323 bullets and two wagon tongues. Everybody survived. Fizzy coming in with the pizza. My guy. Thank you so much. All right. So Busby's still in. Who's still in? All right. We're going along. The health is getting poor. You guys are currently poor health. 82 miles, 8 pounds, poor health. You're running out of food. Them tongues, though. That's what I'm saying. Fizzy coming with the game pads. Yeah, 0 pounds. You lose the trail for 4 days. Yolo's driving. I didn't stop and ask for directions. So let's see what we got. Mid to Fort Kearney. We don't look around. Hell yeah. We're throwing it back hardcore. Butter has exhaustion, guys. Butter has exhaustion. One to live, two if he's dying. One to live, two or die. Is he going to die in the next day? That's what we're trying to find out. White Shell, come in with the 10 ice creams. I see him coming in, bud. All right, so we got 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2.
Don't jiggle, jiggle. It falls.
Man. Man, man, they're dropping you, bud. They said you're gone. Here it is. Hold on. Let me get my finger ready. Oh, who said two? Who said two? He is gone.
Greetings, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the greatest show on
Earth. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate that. We're on all the platforms right now. YoloSwaggy.com or link in the bio. I'm on TikTok, Twitch, Facebook, YouTube. All right now. Butter's gone. Bye, sir. They voted him out. All right, here we go. How long will Busby last? I think Busby's the last one in the boat. Past the gravesite. Would you like to look closer? Yeah, let's see who's in there. Maybe I know this person. Oh, dressing. That was Beck. Beck, last time we played. So somebody's passing Beck. That was the last time somebody played. Severe blizzard we lost today. Busby has typhoid. One for the live, two for the unalive. Uh-oh. Webb's so touchy. Uh-oh. It's Eric. One. Rain says one. Vanna says one. Thank you for the 5 gifted corn, my guy. You're going crazy. World E20 to live. Ash says he's gone. Chris says one. Logicore says one. Here we go. We're doing it with the thumb. You ready? Here it is. I'm mashing. Oh my gosh, with the 5 sweet candies. Ooh, who said two? Nobody said two. Oh, no, Ash. Ash said. Ash is the only person. Thank you guys for the shares, man. In that wolf pack, in the 6 Vince vampires. All right, so Busby's gone.
$1.69.
Everybody just dropped their phone. Holy cow, Silent Dan coming in. Daddy do likey. Yolo has exhaustion.
My money don't jiggle.
One for Yolo or two for dead. One to live, two to die. Go Yolo, go.
My money don't jiggle.
Why was your volume up? You never know, man. We'll remember you forever. Grab my good arm. Grab my good arm. Go, YOLO. We have no food. We're in very poor health. It's the middle of March. End of March. Two. They're sending me to the grave. They're sending me down.
My money don't jiggle, jiggle.
My volume was up too. Hell yeah. Thank you so much for the 5 subs. Here it is. YOLO, I'm going with the pinky. Oh. Ooh, I survived. We're good. Oh, and then I died. Here lies YOLO. Damn it. He was bad. Oh, I like to write epitaph. Yeah. He was bad. There you go. Failed. All right. Want to change? No. All right. All our people have died. We're going to start another round here. If you guys want your name in, type banana.
My money don't jiggle, jiggle.
I'm going to order Logicore with the 7 gifted GGs. Banana, if you want to be in. Banana. I'm going as I see him. We're on multiple platforms.
I hope Daddy likes
it. If you want in a death wagon, that's the way to go. Hey, guys, make sure you hit that follow button. Thank you so much, Vanna. Vanna is driving the boat. AUSSA is in. We have Jose. Jose, you were in the last one. You gotta skip one. Gotta get these other people in. David's in. I got room for two more. Throw that banana up there. We gotta let people get in. This is an old retro game. Last chance. Anthony. And we have Ash. That is it. That's a full boat. Ah, Fizzle, you guys missed it. All right, we're full on this one. You guys get the next one. Is that right? Yes. All right, we did March. We're going to April. Real simple. We always do it the same. We get all the oxen. Ollie oxen free. If it lets me type, why isn't it letting me type in there? Oh, game might have froze. Might have to restart it. Dancing free until the morning light. Oh, I might have to reload. Let's reload this bad boy. There we go. Good enough. Start loading. You're going to be the first on live for obvious reasons. We gotta wait for this ad. This is terrible. Too bad they don't let you play these games all the time. I might have to redo the names. And oh, I gotta watch two ads. What the heck? I don't remember doing this one. These ads brought to you by Waste Our Time. And Waste Our Time Technologies. Loading the DOS box. There it is. One, we're going to travel trail. We're going to be the banker. And it was Venna. We had Venna. Then we had Asa. Then we had David. We had Ash. And we had Anthony. There we go. Yes, those are correct. We're leaving in April. That's when we leave. So as you know, we buy all the oxen. All nine of them. There you go. Two. We buy 69 pounds of food. You guys got one pair of pants. Don't lose them this time. You guys were naked bum so fast. Buy all the bullets. And five, we'll buy all the parts because we don't want to break down. All right. We go to the pace. Four. We go fast, the grueling pace, because if you're not first, you're last. And the rations, you know what? We're going to be generous this time. We're going to have filling meals. You guys will be so full of nothing. There we go. You guys ready? Let's go. Here it is. See who's going to go first. We taking bets on who's going first. Who's going to unalive first? Oh, we sense it. Who's going to unalive first? We're not looking around. We always ford the river. Who's going out? Ash? The vote's on Ash. The money's on Ash. David's going first. Here it is. We're hopping in the Ford Focus hatchback. Here it is. Oh, it's getting deep. Well, we go raw dogging it. Oh, look, everybody survived. You lost the pants again. You guys are having terrible luck with pants. No pants. You got some bullets. Lost two wagon wheels, three axles, one tongue, 17 pounds of food, and 10 oxen. 10 oxen. Holy shit. Let's do it. The driver's always the last one stands, so Venna's going to be the last one. All right, we're not looking around. 249 feet across. 4'9" deep in the middle. We're going to hop up the Ford Bronco. We're going to lock the hubs. Yoke. Yoke is two. So we had 18 oxen. All right. Locking the hubs on the Bronco. No, we can't. We only get 69 pounds. Y'all going to get hungry quick. Down we go. Oh, who said Asa? Gone. One wagon wheel, one tongue, and two more oxen are gone. Asa drowned. She did not have her water wings. Gone. For the Big Blue River. We're continuing to go. One of the oxen is injured. Walking with a limp. Second last one standing. All right. You got 30 pounds of food. The health is fair. 18 pounds. 6 pounds of food. You want to look around? No, we don't sight see. We ain't got time for that. We're going to Chimney Rock. 0 pounds of food. We lost in the blizzard. An April blizzard? What the heck? He drowned as an earth type. All right, we're still going. April 13th, we passed the gravesite. You want to look around? Yeah, let's see who that is. There goes Yolo. He was so bad. That's how far I made it. You guys have already passed me. Holy cow, you guys are way better than I am. I was so bad. All right, very cold. Health very poor. 0 pounds of food. Hey, look, the Indians help find food. Look at that. They're hooking you up. Zero pounds of food. Very poor. It's cool outside. You want to look around Chimney Rock? Nah, we're going. Chimney Rock, we're going to Fort Laramie. Who's getting in the next round? David has a typhoid. What's up, Ed? David has typhoid. 1 for the live. 2 for the unalive. 2 if he's going down. 1 if he's alive. I got this dry salami. Ash says 1. David's trying to keep himself going. Rain says down. Fizzy says down. Anthony says he'll make it. Ed says he's down. Vanna says you'll make it. Looks like it's Facebook versus TikTok right now. All right, here it is. We're going to use the middle finger. F it. No! Oh! Who said the unalive? 2. TikTok took him down. Took you down. Rain, Fizzy, Ed with the votes. Oh, yeah, he didn't make it. He wasn't ready. Peace, we're chucking Medusas. He's out. That typhoid got him. You've officially died of the typhoid. Anthony has a dysentery. Uh-oh, Anthony has dysentery. Let's send it. A for live, B for unalive. A for live or B for unalive. Let's go A and B. We can't go 1 and 2. We already did that. We already did that vote. I can't tell the difference on them. They all blend in. So we got A for alive, Rain, and Ash with the A. Ed says B. Fizzy says A. Ash is going alive. Jose saying A. They're going to make it. You know what? Let's hit it with the elbow. We're gonna give him the people's elbow. Here it comes. I'm dropping it. Anthony's gone. Who said the B? Ed, Vanna. Send him to the grave. Anthony's gone. From the dysentery. He pooped the bed. I don't know how. There was no food. Ash is exhausted. She's exhausted. She's tired of this shit. She's tired of it. 1. 1 to live. 2 to go. He went out messy. 1 to stay. 2 to go. Van is saying 1. Anthony's saying 1. Fizzy's saying 1. Ash says she's going to be fine. Oh, Rain throwing out that deuce. Ed says the 1. We got it. We're going to hit it with the black marker. Oh, Ash died. She wasn't ready. Rain, the only person getting that right. That totally just happened. Venna has a broken leg. Venna has a broken leg. A to live, B to die. A to live, B to the grave. Let's go, Venna, on a broken leg. This might be rough. Venna says A. Jose says B. Rain says B. Hobble to victory. So we got one A and two Bs. That's how we're voting on the broken leg. I'm going to give her a thumbs up. Might be a thumbs down. Let's go for it. Rain says B, two Bs and an A. Here it is. Thumbs down. Vanna didn't make it. She did not make it. Oh, no. There we go. Wasn't ready. Here lies Vanna. She was not ready. Taking them all out. All right. You guys want the next round? Type pickle. Pickle's the way to go. Yeah, you didn't make it. Make sure you guys hit that follow button, hit that like button, that share. Do all kinds of fun way. What a fun way to play. Playing Ed getting in. Mr. Ed, the famous Mr. Ed. He's driving the boat on there. We got Jose as a pickle. Got Jose in there. We have Sabrina. We have Fizzy. F-I-Z-Z-E-Y. I got you. You're in. We're going to get some people on the Facebook. We already got three on TikTok. Let's get some Facebook in here. Got some people from the Busby Raid and stuff like that. Anybody want in? Facebook's a little bit behind. They have a little slight longer delay. There you go. Vanna's getting in. All right. And Shane. I'll get Shane in. There we go. The names are ready. What's up, Sabrina? All right, we did April. We're going May. It is now May. We're going to do the super challenge. May. May we have some more food? No. So we're going to take all the oxen. The food, we're taking one. 1 pound. That is it. Clothing. Getting one set. Ammunition. You're going to have lots of bullets. There we go. And the rest, we're all set. So you guys got one pound of food. I'm going to have you guys ration that too. So we're going to go really fast forward, change the pace. Because if you're not first, you're last. The food, you guys are on a diet. Bare bones. Bare bones. See how long you can make that 1 pound of food stretch. You guys ready? Let's take votes. Who's the first out? Who's the first person we're going to lose on this trip? Anybody got any guesses? In case you guys haven't checked out YoloSwaggy.com or link in the bio. If you guys want to pop in between any of my socials, I'm right now live on the Facebook, the YouTube, TikTok, and Twitch all at once. So you can pop in between any of them. Mr. Ed's going out. Ed, Jose says you. Who are we sending? And thank you guys all for the gifts and everything like that. I appreciate that. Oh, we're almost to lunch. All right, here we go. What the hell? Why does this game always freeze? You just can't play games online anymore. We might have to refill it. Hold on. Maybe they want to put an ad in. Let's see. We'll get it here. Let's try this one. This one might work better. There, YOLO, fix it. YOLO, fix it. Loading. Let's get this box ready. We had to do an audible. There we go. That works right now. All right, so we're driving the trail again. Let's see. I wonder if it's... Why it's acting up. Oh, my gosh. Let's just open a new Chrome altogether. We'll get it here. This can't have nice things. Can we see a top 10? Top 10 what? What is this? Wish they had one. Play it online. Ooh, this might be even better. It's a way better version. Holy cow, where to find this? Hold on. Hold on. Daddy's getting it ready. Daddy's getting it ready. Look at that. It's ready. Nobody's had it. Maybe we can make it big. Ooh, we can. Perfect. Full screen. I found a full screen version. Oh, I just broke a full screen version. Don't worry about it. We're getting it here. I think that's it. Oh my gosh. How do we do this? There we go. I know what I want. I want it now. There. That works for me. Close as damned is a swearing. There we go. Now we're going. I'll get you guys all back in here. There's that, and there is this. And now I can see again. All right, let's get these people again. It's in the menu. Oh, I don't know. I don't ever pay attention to that. I can't even get it to go right now. It's all just wanting to act up. None of these want to work. Maybe Chrome's got an update. I can fix that real fast. Let's just do it in Firefox. Dude, how can you get anything more other than just finishing? Right? That's how I was thinking. This might be better. Maybe. It's funny about playing online games like that, right? And now I gotta give it a window capture. That is Firefox, this one. That'll work. Let's take that. This. Is that. Make it big like that. There. Back we go again. Attempt 27,615.
The first time your sales reached 100K was also the first time you hit this note.
What the hell?
Save 20% with the lowest transaction fees and keep more of what you make with a partner.
Oh, yeah? Well, shit, I'll just mute the whole damn thing. That. When did they change all these? We used to play these all the time. I never had so much problems in my life. Whatever. This got work. What are we playing? We're playing Oregon Trail. No worries, man. You can take a shower. No worries. Skip the ad. Skip this crap. There we go. It's loading. Loading. There. I think we got it. Oregon Trail. Full screen. We don't need that. That'll work. Close enough. All right. We're traveling the trail again. We'll get it all started. Be the banker. I got to get these names again.
My money don't jiggle jiggle.
Oh, my gosh. Sure. Don't do it. It's not worth it. This has been a crap stream. Don't worry, Mr. King. All right. Here we go. So who do we have? We had Vanna in here. We had Fizzy. We had Ed. So we had Mr. Ed was in here. We had Fizzy. There we go. We had Jose. I think we had Jose, yeah.
I hope Daddy likes you.
We had Vanna. We had Shane in there. There we go. Yes, the names are correct. We're leaving in May. In the May. So nice and easy. Like I said, we get all the oxen. We take the food. We're only taking 1 pound of... Oops. Wait, one. Taking 9 oxen. Oh my god, why is the game crashing all the time? We may not be playing this anymore. Slim Nugget. We can't. Like, look at this. Why is it freezing? Like, every single one. Let's see if we can find another one. Oh my gosh. Mr. King coming in. It must be acting up today. Yeah, I think we're not playing this. We're going to be switching up the games here. Yeah, all the archives are not playing it. Play the classic game. Let's go again. Play it online. We did. Mech's the publisher. Wish I could just buy the game outright. $3.2K people in there. Nice. I can't even fart right now. Everything is just like, is not wanting to work today. It's been like the weirdest thing today. All right, press any key. Oh. Launching the emulator. DOS box loading. The Oregon Trail's up. There we go. Yeah, I think we got everything that we need. Let's resize again. They were going good. Usually we play this game a bunch of times, but it is just doing its own thing today. It is not staying up. All right, so we had Mr. Ed. We had... Does it get everybody back up in here again? I feel like I'm just repeating myself over and over again. I'm not liking it. Vanna, don't worry about it. All right, so we had that one. Then we had Van, I knew we had in there. We had Jose was in there. Yeah, it's not. There we go. Vanna, Jose. We had.
Oh, you touched my ta-la-la. My ding ding dong.
Who else do we have in there? Vanna and Shane. Mr. Ed, Vanna, Shane, and. Jose, Fizzy, got Shane. Ed was driving. Jose, Fizzy, F-I-Z-Z-E-Y. There we go. Yes, those are right. Leaving in May again. There we go. We got the oxen. We're taking 9. There you go. 2. Taking the 1 pound of food. 3, the clothing. We're taking 1 pair of pants for all you guys, but we're taking all the bullets. Rest of wear, it could catch on fire. Everything. There we go. Oh my god, the music on it is so bad too. All right, here we go. We are changing the pace, because if you're not first, you're last. We go at a grueling pace on there. I'm letting you guys eat healthy today. You guys are having filling meals. Filling meals, and we are going to send it. So here we go. Who is getting knocked out first? Oh, it is Michigan. What's up, my guy? Make sure you guys hit that like and that share button. Guys, we're almost on the For You page. Make sure you tap. Let's hit that goal. Working on our lunch goal over here. So all the gifts and all that cool stuff, stars and everything helping out. Here we go. Vanna has the dysentery. She hasn't even got to the river yet. Vanna has not got to the river yet. 1, if she's going to live. 2.
Daddy like you.
2, if she's going to meet the maker. How about Robert? Man. You're gonna tell me to go live, and I'm like, okay, let me get in, I hit the thing and the box is full. That is it. So one, if she's gonna live. Two, if she's meeting the maker.
Oh, you touch my ta-la-la.
I'm coming in with a touchy touch.
My ding ding dong.
Vote it up. Is Vanna gonna live or is she gonna die? One to live, two to die. We guys gotta vote. Send her to wherever. We need the votes, guys. It's as easy as one, two, three.
Daddy likes you.
Fizzy says she's gonna live. Fizzy's going for it. What's up, Shane? Bantine says, no, you're going down. Mr. King says, you're staying alive. Vanna, staying alive. Here it is. We'll do it with the ring finger. If you like it, put a ring on it. Indians help find food. Oh, you made it. You made it. Who said one? Remember. We're only driving Fords on here. Only driving Fords. We Ford all the rivers. We're getting into Ford F-150. We're going to go across the river. Here it is. Good luck, everybody. Down you went. Uh-oh. You guys lost the pants. Three wagon wheels, two axles, three tongues, 12 pounds of food. So the Indians help you find food and you lost it. 14 oxen. Shane did not wear water wings. Jose was not ready. Rip on them two. All right, here we go. Oh, Vanna didn't make it. Uh-oh. Dang. We're taking them out. They wasn't ready. Jose and Shane left, and Vanna says, I'm out. You want to look around? No. All right, 262 feet across, 6.7 feet deep. We are going to take the Ford Edge and Ford the river. Here we go. Lock the hubs. Say a little prayer. Hopefully, we got some mutters on this bad boy. Nope, down it went. 1953 bullets, one wagon axle, four oxen. Everybody knows how to swim on that boat. You are unable to continue your journey. You have no oxen to pull your wagon. We lost everything. Oh my gosh, we got to trade. What can we trade? Your supplies. Meet one immigrant that wants one wagon wheel. He don't have this. I need a wagon wheel. Oh my gosh. Got to attempt to trade. Trying again. They want 137 bullets. We ain't got that. All we got is 27 bullets. Guys, we're dead. We are not making it. 144 pounds of food. Oh my gosh. We got nothing. You lost it all. We might as well just wait it out. Here it is. We're going to stop the rest. How many days? We're just going back to nine. Y'all didn't make it. Uh-oh. Fizzy has a typhoid. Is Fizzy going to make it? A for yes, B for no. Fizzy with the typhoid. I can't believe you guys lost everything. Everything. It was rough. It was rough. This is your final resting place. B, they're not going to make it. All right, let's send it. Fizzy did not make it. Everybody with the Bs. I think all that's left is Vanna. Oh, see, the game froze. Oh. Stop the rest. Mr. Ed has dysentery. One. One if he's going to live. Two if he's going to die. We're playing Oregon Trail. The best game ever. That is it. Uh-oh. Ed says he's gone. Fizzy says he's gone. Everybody's voting he's gone. Vanna says he's going to stay. Sabrina, here we go. He didn't make it. Ed didn't make it. Here lies Ed. Lost it all. All right, let's send it again. Here we go. We're going to be the banker. I need names. So type in chicken. Chicken if you want in. Chicken will fill a spot. What's up, Gabe? Chicken. The chicken. Chicken, chicken. If you guys want in. Oh, okay, Sabrina. Sabrina's in. What are we playing? We're playing Oregon Trail. We're playing type the word chicken and find out, Gabe. Chicken. That's not me, is not chicken. 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 Mr. King, got him in. Gabe. Got him in. Fizzy. Anybody else? That's it. Yolo's going in. Are these names correct? Hell yeah. Gabe with the rose. All right, we're on June. We're going with June. Thank you so much. Four. This is what we're going to do. This is what we're going to do. We're going to take all the oxen again. Two. We're going to take zero food. No food, but I want you guys to feel special, okay? We're going to take, I don't know, what can I max out at? The bills so far. We're going to get 10 pairs of clothes. Look at that. 10 pairs of clothes. You guys got all the clothes. You know what? We could probably get more in there. How many can fit in there? 69 pairs of clothes? Hell yeah, we can. We got it. Four. We're going to put some ammo in there. What do we need? 50, 100, 99, and some spare parts. There we go. We're set. You guys got all the clothes and no food. You guys are going to starve, but your clothes are going to fit fine. Change the pace. We go with the grueling pace. Food rations. I want you guys to have filling. I want you guys to be full. All right, here we go. Who's going out first? Who is the first person going out? I'm going YOLO. YOLO's going out. I'm losing it. Is that what it is? YOLO? All right, here we go. Sending it. YOLO's making it. Well, the ox is injured. We don't care. All right, we're looking around. No, here we go. 615 feet across, 3.1 feet deep. We're going to look in the Ford LTD. Ford LTD, we're going to cross in an old police car. Ford in it. Man, it is not safe. We lost 30 sets of clothes, two wagon wheels, and four oxen, but everybody survived. It's okay. There's another river. I wonder how deep this river is. Are we looking around? No, here it is. 2.7 feet deep, 232. We're going to take the Ford Mustang. Mustang. Drop top 5.0. Going across, fording it. The full send. With the top laid back so my hair can blow. We made it safe, but we lost one day. Your suppose got wet. So wet. So moist. Press enter to size up the situation. Who is that? Mr. Ed, he lost it all. They passed Mr. Ed. That was the last round. He didn't make it. He wasn't ready. We looking around? No. All right, keep it on going. Oh, the Indians helping us find food. We had no food. We're very poor with 0 pounds of food. We have 30. 15 pounds of food a day. Well, you guys blew through that food fast. Oh, they're helping us find all the food. Nice. Found some wild fruit. Man, you guys are finding all the food. See, you guys didn't eat my food. Oh, Yolo has a fever. Yolo has a fever. It's the best time to vote. A, to live. B, going to the maker. A, to live. B, becoming a zombie. I'll come back and haunt you. Busy saying, hey, Yolo's going to make it. Ed says, B, I'm going down. Gabe says, me and the maker. King says, I'm making it. All right, here we go. Let's go for the full send. Here we go. Yolo made it. I made it. I was ready. We looking around? No. One of the ox is injured. Slipped and fell. Oh, Mr. King has exhaustion. Oh boy, he's tuckered out. One to live, two to die. One to live or two to die. Mr. King. Uh-oh. They're all sending you. Fizzy says you're gone. Gabe says you're gone. Sending it. Yolo, just out of nowhere. I was done. I was freaking done. Count me out. Find wild fruit. It was out of nowhere. I was like, there's no food. I'm out E5000. Man, you guys are getting all the food finds. Six pounds. Very poor. You guys make it to South Pass. No? You're finding all the food. Oh, here it is. We always go to the fort. We always go to the pillow fort. Here it is. There was bad water. Fizzy got the dysentery. A to live, B to die. Ooh, that was spicy. Nailed that spicy sausage. Right, going with the send. Let's see. Fizzy didn't make it. Who said B? What's up, Jeanette?
Welcome back, supporter Jeanette.
Oh no, there was a fire. You lost one set of clothing, 1590 bullets, and three wagon tongues. There was a fire. There's inadequate grass. You did not bring Snoop Dogg with you. I'm going to the soda to get a refreshment. Happy birthday, Jeanette. Everybody say happy birthday to Jeanette. Gabe has exhaustion. One, if he's going to live. Two, if he's not going to make it. One, if he's going to stay alive. Two, if he's getting the birthday sleep. He's going to bed. Fizzy says happy birthday. Mr. King says happy birthday. Gabe says happy birthday, Jeanette. He's going to take that dirt nap. Gabe, just because you put one twice doesn't mean you're going to live. Jeanette says you're going down. It's her birthday wish. Mr. King says you're going down. Ed says happy birthday. Sabrina says happy birthday, Jeanette. Here it is. Gabe. Gone. That's it. That's you were cheating. You're cheating. Inadequate grass. They did not bring Snoop Dogg. Here we go. Still going. Indians helping finding the food. Yeah, they knew you cheated. Inadequate Snoop Dogg status. Very little water. Inadequate grass. Oh, Soda Springs. We're making it, guys. We might make it to Fort Hall. I think there's only two more stops. Very little water. Seth, Mr. King has a typhoid. One. One to live. Two to die. There it is. Fizzy says you're gone, Mr. King. Gone. Gabe says send it to. Oh, Sabrina too. Mr. King, you're voting for yourself. Saying one. Oh, they're putting you out. Jeanette says two. Seth says two, dude. Here it is. Mr. King died. All the twos are right. Mr. King was not man enough. Let's see. Are we looking around? No. Mr. King didn't make it. Going to the Snake River. There's bad water. Gabe with the rose. Sabrina. Sabrina has cholera. A to live. B for the dirt nap. She's got the cholera. The cholera goes deep. Oh, Seth says he's going down. Michigan man saying A is going to make it. She got the cholera. He was a sick fella. You didn't want him to suffer, Jeanette. She said, go to the light. Go to the light. A. You guys trying to get her to live because her name's Sabrina? All right, here we go. Sabrina died. Who put the dirt nap? Seth, Jeanette, both of them gone. Sabrina's out of here. Here lies Sabrina. That is it. Dirt napping. Did not make it. Meh. All right, guys. Yolo is done streaming for the night. Thanks for playing some old school Oregon Trail. I had overtime, so I'm kind of tired. Need to get some sleep. Yeah, see ya, Sabrina. You're gone. So thank you guys all for the likes and the shares. You guys dropping off the gifts and all that good stuff. I appreciate it. You guys are super generous. Almost hit the lunchtime goal. No worries. We'll hit it one of these days. All right, guys, I'll catch you guys all later. Make sure if you're watching, hit that follow button. Have some fun. All right, guys, and I'll see you later. Bye, everybody.